We are, in many ways, all on this journey together to create an America that embraces every last one of us. The women in their 90s who tell me they were born before women could vote, and they're hopeful of seeing a woman in the White House. The mothers and fathers at my events who lift their little girls on their shoulders and whisper in their ears, "See, you can be anything you want."
HillaryClinton.com.